doorstep, shivering from the rain. A little lost puppy without a name. And who could turn down those big brown eyes that looked in my heart and said, let me inside. So I took him in and it didn't take long for him to convince me that's where he belongs. The warmth from the fire and something to eat. But soon he was sleeping, his head on my feet. So I named him Buddy, and a buddy he was. He had no reason, he just loved me because right from the start it was easy to see. There'd be no better friend than Buddy and me. He was right by my side as the time rolled along. I was good for a lick and something went wrong. All through the years, whatever I do, you never saw me unless you saw a buddy too. So I named him Buddy, and a buddy he was. He had no right from the start, it was easy to see. There'd be no better friend than Buddy and me. He got slow and stiff, and his muzzle turned gray. He seemed to know he was going away. It's sweet.